Hello everyone, I am your teacher Pavitra from Bharadaswar Matric High Secondary School, Arakonam. Today, we are going to learn the topic from Maths for UKG cuties. Okay, today we are going to learn the numbers from 361 to 370. In the previous classes, we have learnt the numbers from 301 to 360, right children? So following that, today we are going to learn the numbers from 361 to 370. Okay, in this series, the first number is 361. Usually, we are going to write the place value of the given number, right children? Likewise, now also we are going to write the place value of the given number, okay? 1's place value, 10's place value, and then 100's place value, right? So, we should not change the 10's place and then 100's place values till the number 369, okay? We have to change only the 1's place value in ascending order, okay children? Very good. So, take your checked note, sharp your pencil, write along with me neatly, okay? So, the very first number is 3, 6. How to write 6? Write open curve and then finish that curve with a circle, okay? So, 3, 6 and then 1. How to write 1? Slanting, sleeping, bottom of the sleeping line, sorry ma, slanting, standing, bottom of the standing line, you have to put a sleeping line. So, 361, 361, okay. The next number is 362, 362, very good. Let's write this number, 362. 362. Very good, dears. What is the next number? What is the next number? Yes, the next number is 363. 363. How to pronounce this number? Yes, 363. 363. Let's write this number. 363. Very good. The very next number is, what number is this? Try to read this number, dears. Yes, 364. 364. Very good. Shall we write this number, dears? Yes, 364. 364. 364. 364. Good. Now see here. What number is this? 365. 365. Good. How to write this number? For that, look at the board carefully. 365. Standing, left open curve, and then a sleeping. So, 365, 365. Good, dears. The next number is, oh my God, what number is this? Yes, 366, 366. Very good. Shall we write this number? Yes, children, look at here. 3, 6, again, 6. So, 366, 366. Good. What is the next number? 367. Join together. 367. Very good. Now, what we are going to do? Yes, we are going to write that number. So, 367. 367. Good. The next number is, what is the next number, Arjun? Yes, 368. 368. You are correct, Arjun. So, let's write this number. 368. 368. Good. The next number is 369. How to write this number? Let's listen. 369. Finally, we have reached the number 369. Okay, now what we are going to do? Yes, we are going to change the tens place as well as the ones place value to get the next number, right? So, listen. See here. 370. How to read this number? 370. Let's write this number. 3, 7. How to write 7? Sleeping and then slanting, right? And then a closed curve, circle, right? So, 370, 370. Very good, children. So, in this class, we have learned the numbers from 361 to 370. I am going to read these numbers. You have to repeat after me. Okay, children? 361, 362, 363, 364, 365, 366, 367, 368, 369, and then 370, 370. Good, children. So, my dear cuties, you have to practice these numbers properly. Okay, children? So, rest of the numbers we are going to learn in the next classes, okay? So, meet you in the next class. Thank you. Bye-bye.